It might, but it's gonna be like really sweet but sour. It might taste kind of like the lemon lime.
Maybe.
That's my twin.
What?
You black?
Both. You want to know what I put for my title in the stream?
What?
I put
Sucking on little children?
no, I put whatchamacallit? I put what did I put? I don't even remember. My brain is just I put playing the skin cup, and then I put also and doing my homework before the cup.
Oh, the skin cup.
Yes, sir. I don't remember the name.
He's that lazy.
I don't
Oh
remember the
my gosh.
name. I'm sorry.
I
Is it Renegade Runner? Is that what it's called?
It's Renegade Runner, you fracking blackie.
All right, I'll change it.
Thank you. Aldo, you know you're black, right?
Yes.
All right, Aldo, can you check my channel and see if I'm streaming? Wait. Can you check my channel, Dad?
Yeah. Cause I just finished running the thing, so.
Because
Black. Oh yeah, you are live. You are live. You are live.
wait. Does it show my YouTube right now?
Yeah. Cause I just finished
What if
running
I
the
just
thing, so.
walk? Is it bad quality?
Black. Oh yeah, you are live. You are
Not
live. You
really.
are live.
Okay, is
It's
the
let
audio
me
messed
check.
up?
Yeah. No.
The audio's not awful like last time.
Well, you can't even hear yourself, so not really.
Wait, you
Yeah,
can hear
that's
me
let me
on.
check. Yeah, you can't hear me on mine either,
Yeah,
so
you can
it's
hear me.
fine.
Let me see. Al, do you like my background?
Well, you can't even hear
Isn't
yourself,
that
so.
the Stray game? Yeah, it's cool.
Yeah, do you still
That
play that? Yeah, you can't hear me on
I
mine
quit
either,
because
so
it
it's
just got
fine.
it was fun and I just stopped for no reason.
Isn't that
How do I
the
add my
Stray game?
voice?
It's fine. Mine doesn't work either. Do you still
Aldo,
play
how
that?
about you shut the frick up? Okay. I can find out. Okay. I
It's never
actually
gonna
didn't
last, is
ask.
it?
Okay.
What?
Oh, go. Aldo, are you black or white?
Yes.
Aldo, you're pretty
It's
funny.
not yes or no, it's just yes.
Bro? Oh,
Why did y'all what did Noah make Team Road to Glory?
Rise to Glory?
Yeah, whatever it is.
No.
Who made it?
Drizzy. Drizzy.
Who?
Drizzy.
Who's
Cousin.
that?
Aldo, are you a dumbo?
Yes, all right.
Aldo, you're a
You know, I
fracking
miss the
loser.
old Chris, man.
Aldo, miss the old Kanye.
No, I miss the old Chris from Mr. Beast.
Oh, he there was a video and Mr. Beast was like, Chris, what do you want to say to Tucker when he's 9? And Chris said, remember that I was Cole. He predicted it.
How old is Tucker? He's like, what,
I
three?
have no idea. Hey, Blackie.
My friend said they said that they would
Thank
box
you.
you, and that you're small, and that, like, you're very, like, you don't have any muscles.
Hey, Aldo.
Yeah?
Like, go to can the you gym check my stream and see if I have... Your jawline's best.
See if you have voice.
You can hear my voice now.
Oh. Let's see. What is that noise?
Varsity said hi in my chat, by the way. Yo! Hey, Aldo.
Yeah?
Can you check my stream?
Yeah, Aldo, I can hear you now.
Aldo, talk! Right now!
I am.
Okay, I wanted to see if it works.
Yeah, it's working, it's working. I can hear you now.
What is that noise? Said hi in my chat, by the way. Aldo, I know what if you want to hear yourself on your stream.
Hmm?
Oh!
I think I know how to fix it. Hold on. Let's fix it. Audio.
And you can put it as your microphone.
Audio. One desktop person. Audio default.
You need to change it to
I don't know why, but it like it shows the thing on the bottom, but like it doesn't do anything. Like
my chair is annoying. Cause I think it's broken.
I think I need to put my microphone for everything.
I think my chair is broken. Because it used to be able to go up higher.
Oh, okay. Did you break it?
Like, it won't go up higher.
This is why.
And it's super annoying because I feel
desktop audio. What was that?
What are you talking
about? Was that a sneeze?
No.
That was a sneeze.
What? You gotta be
awesome. Oh, there you go. I fixed it. I think I fixed it. I know. I did not fix it.
Can you check my stream and see if it shows Fortnite Battle Royale?
Hold on. I did not fix it. I made it. Now you can't even hear me at all.
Can you even hear your audio?
No, it shows as like you talking when I do it. Wait, is that my stream?
No, it's my stream. Something's wrong on my stream. Oh my gosh.
What's wrong on your stream now?
Because it's not stretched.
Yeah, mine is, but it's just super bad quality.
How do I change it on the settings?
I don't know.
Do I just stretch it?
I want it, like, why can't you hear it? It's,
how
like,
to make it
goofy.
Stretch? Did you just stretch the screen? Like, oh, I know.
Oh my gosh.
What's wrong with this stream now?
720 by 1080.
Yeah, mine is, but it's just super bad quality.
Wrong on my stream. Oh my gosh.
Can I do it?
Can you check my stream and see if it shows Fortnite Battle Royale?
Hold on. I did not. I did fix it. Check it. Oh, never mind. I just made it worse.
I'm gonna see if my screen works now.
For fine microphone. Dumb.
Check it.
Why are you crying?
Ollie, you're mad goofy, bro.
How?
How do we know you?
For real. Because this person for real.
No.
9%.
No way. 2.2 is finally. Wait. Today is.
Oh, are you black or what?
April Fool's Day. I can't believe I actually fell for that. Whatever.
Really?
I'll just watch some videos to take my mind off of it.
Oh, I didn't know you would confess to me like that.
Videos about 2.2. They're obviously fake though.
Oh, did you just confess your love to me?
I mean, a bull, go play it right now.
Not gonna lie. that was a little weird.
Oh, did you just confess your love to me?
Geometry Dash 2.2 is out right now.
What? Thank you, my savior.
Geometry Dash 2.2 is actually out.
Not them too.
Thank you for confessing your love, Alva.
Yourself. No, this is not some silly, goofy April Fool's joke. Geometry Dash 2.2 is actually
out. Okay. Right.
Okay, I'm sorry.
If you don't answer me, you're blind.
Maybe I'll just watch TV. There's absolutely no way 2.2 will be mentioned there.
Can you believe Geometry Dash 2.2 is finally out?
Just, we have to play Geometry. Although I'm getting very annoyed by my actions.
Why?
I never thought I'd be saying this, but I think it's...
Because I don't know how to stretch my screen.
Well, I don't know how to, like, explain it since I use OBS. But whenever I do it, I just go to video... And I've changed my resolution to... Well, I changed my resolution to 1920 by 1080. Or no. No, that's going to make it weird. Just change it to your stretch res. Like, what you play on what?
I think I need to restart my stream, cuz.
Yeah, you do. You play on what, 17? You play on what, by 1720?
Yeah.
Try changing it to that.
I will, Daddy. Hold on. Okay.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
Daddy,
I'm sorry.
What was that? Aldo, I think I'm having a stroke.
What?
Aldo, I think I'm having a stroke.
Well, I'm sorry for your loss.
Bro!
I'm sorry, what? I'm just singing my favorite song.
Aldo, if you don't stop it, you're gonna get a spanking.
Stop what?
Singing the song.
Whopper, 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 whopper.
You're gonna get a splunker.
Junior double, triple, whopper.
Hey, you're gonna get a splunker.
Flame glow taste with perfect toppers.
You know you're gonna get a splunking.
I rule this day.
Wait, do you want to get a spanking?
Lettuce, mayo, pickle, ketchup.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. I need to ask a question.
What?
Do you want a
spanking? Yes.
Right. You're like that?
Favorite song. What?
I need to ask one question.
What's your question?
Do you like black men hot rolling film?
What?
Aldo, I just heard something my imagine could never say to me.
What?
Do you want to hear the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Aldo, shut up! Okay?
I'm sorry.
Exactly. Aldo, you know what I'm talking about, right?
Yes. It inspires me very much.
Aldo, I didn't ask!
I'm sorry, let me work on my essay!
Aldo.
I'm gonna read my essay so far. It's about David and Goliath. You better know that story, and if you don't, you're a dumbo.
David and Goliath?
I don't know why we're doing this, but yeah.
You're reading a story about a gay guy.
What?
That's what you said, gay guy.
I said Goliath.
Oh, I thought you said gay guy.
Do you even know the story of David and Goliath?
No, bro.
How? The kid,
not an NPC.
The kid that swung his little thing and he hit the big guy in the head.
No! He swung his little thing and hit it on someone's head.
No, he swung like a rope.
Wait, he swung his little thing and hit it on the big guy's head.
No. No. He swung like a rope. He swung like a leather rope. He had a rock in it. He threw the rock out and it hit the guy in the head and he died.
You know how weird that sounds.
Yes. I'm sorry.
The way you said it was crazy. Like, it made me sad.
Tell me, what was it again?
You said it was about a guy, a little guy that slung his little thing on Big Bob's head. I don't want to know.
Just look it up.
I don't
want to
know who the big guy is.
Just look it up.
I don't want
to
know.
To begin with, your mom. The end.
I don't want to know. You said a slang on a big guy's head.
I have an idea. Let's check out
Alba, my. Can you check my stream and see if it's okay? Like the screen.
Fine, you monkey. Why'd you delete all your videos? Yeah, it's better now.
Okay, Daddy.
Oh, never mind. Here, I'm going to check my grades.
Alo, your grades suck!
Let me check them.
Alo, you know the report cards go out after today.
No, they go out on Friday.
Noah's doing the tournament.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not.
Is it Arena?
No. Oh, yeah, it probably is Arena.
He's playing Arena.
Yeah.
Noah. Never mind. I blessed. So, do you want to play some creative?
Yeah, Andrew, go to my stream. Look at my grades. Rate them out of 10.
Oh, but you're linking your stuff right now. But
it's,
okay.
It's just my grades. What's wrong with that?
But it's like what school you go to, it says, right? Aldi, you should turn your face cam on while playing.
I'm not turning it on.
What?
I'm not turning it on!
Aldo, it says you're mixed.
What?
Yeah, it says Hutchinson, Kim, mixed.
I don't know what the mix means, but that's my teacher.
Oh, I was about to say, are you black and white? I mean, you said it before.
Yeah, I'm going to check my... I'm on my phone instead. Let me check. Gmail.
You know it said your whole... You know it said your whole name, right?
Yeah, I know. What's wrong with that?
You're on stream.
What's my whole name, then?
Aldo Alvarez.
Yeah, that's not my whole name.
But it didn't say the middle name.
All right, well, I know your middle name. All right, so I have a B+ in Bible.
What's your math?
I have an A. Let me go through all of them. I have an A in citizenship.
Just tell me your math!
I have an A in computers.
Of course you do.
I have a C+ in language arts.
Bro.
I have a C- in math.
Wait, what?
Is I kind of got a 13 out of 100 on my math quiz.
Wait, what does a C- mean? Like a 70?
It's a 72.
Because I have a 73. One more point! You know, I'm gonna put 2 zeros in my grade book today in math. So then I'm gonna go down to like a 45. So my parents are gonna be happy about that one. But let's not talk about that.
And then my science grade is an A-.
I may get grounded, but...
I also have a B in social studies.
I have a better grade than you in social studies.
What do you have?
I have a 97. It's easy, bro. All we do is take notes and take tests.
Ours is a lot harder.
I got a 97 on the district assessment in social
studies. You know what Nearpod is?
Nearpod? No.
Oh, well, it's a thing we do when there's like... It's like slides. We gotta remember things from it. But then after that... We do questions like in the middle of it, and then we always have a question at the end, and I like never remember it.
Y'all do Kahoot or like quizzes or anything or no? Kahoot, Blookit or.
Oh, yeah, we do Blookit in language arts to study our vocabulary and like stuff like that.
I can't believe you've never done quizzes.
Which ones? No, we do quizzes in language arts too. We don't do it in social studies though.
Social studies, we play GimKit.
We play GimKit in science.
Yeah, I play GimKit in science too. The funnest one is the Among Us one.
Our teacher doesn't let us play the Among Us one because we're so loud during it.
Everyone in my class when we played Among Us thought it was me.
Why?
And then I got voted out.
I don't know why, but our class is like obsessed
with Fishtopia. I don't know why.
Oh, that Fishtopia is fun, but I do not have the patience for it.
Of the fishing and fishing and fishing?
Yeah, I don't have the patience to play Fishtopia.
I don't know how, but some of the people in my class had the patience, and they got like a $1,000 fish.
Is it that like the?
Huh? Hey, turn off your microphone. It's the rarest fish you can get, I think. And then I don't know why, but I absolutely hate this one, but people love it. It's Snow Brawl and, like, Snowy Survival. Those are trash.
Is it where you fight the zombies?
One of them is, like, where you become a zombie and you fight them, and another one was where you just, like, fight each other. And it's so bad, I hate it. It's terrible.
I hate where, why is my chair positioned like this? I feel so uncomfortable.
Just move your desk down.
What? How do you do that?
When you put yours together, did it have, like, where you...
I would like if my desk could go down.
I could make my desk go down, but I have to take apart... Well, I have to unscrew the screws that are on the legs, and I have to position it on the perfect, like, hole so I can put the screw back in, and so it'll go lower or higher.
Is it better to be lower?
You don't understand. Whenever I first got this desk, I had to build it myself since I was home alone. And I literally took, like, an hour trying to get the perfect, like, level to where my chair perfectly reaches my desk so I can actually play comfortably. Same.
It's
so annoying.
Is it better to have your chair under, like, your monitor? Like, your monitor is, like, the same
high as your chair? Yeah, my chair's under my desk. Like, my chair's, like, under my desk.
I think it's better for your monitor to be higher than your chair.
Yeah, it's a lot better.
Because, like, I don't think you want to be, like, way higher.
You don't
want to
be looking down.
Yeah.
Like, mine's, like, straight leveled on my, mine's, like, leveled on... To my monitor.
Yeah, same. But I hate my monitor sometimes because it has ghosting. I know you don't know what that is, but like when you turn a lot, it like goes blurry.
Oh, so like motion blur, but like really bad.
Like, but it only lasts like 1 second. But it's annoying. I literally saved up for this monitor for so long,
and it just like messes up.
Yeah, I
saved up $250. This monitor was like $170.
Yeah, because that one's not $240. $240 is expensive, but the one I got.
I got scammed. It said it was $240.
How's that a scam though?
Cause it said $240 and it's only $144. It's so good, but like, and I can't believe that I never knew I was been playing on 60 FPS for a long time when I got this monitor.
Why is it like your mic sounding out?
What?
I feel like your mic sounds weird.
What do you mean it sounds weird?
Wait, let me turn down the Discord audio. I'm gonna turn it down. Hello?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. I can barely hear on Discord.
Your mic is just like perfect, so I can still hear stuff.
Are we having Havoc in SMG?
Yeah.
This is weird.
Why? Having your
headset. And also, it's way better to have a monitor.
Yeah. I gotta clean my monitor, though. It is so dirty.
I gotta clean my PC.
I already cleaned mine, like, not too long ago.
Yeah, I need to. Do you have to take, like, the glass part off?
Well, I just, like, you know how there's, like, screws and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just unscrewed that, and then I, like,
at school today,
I played 1v1 ball and it's so hard with touchpad.
Oh, wait, y'all use Chromebooks?
And also, and I was, she was like, you're correct. You know, like, you can't use your buttons on your mouse.
I know,
and it was also because it was on Chromebook. So I had to use Z and C for my floor and wall. That was annoying. And that game is so bad.
I know, like, even when you're on, like, your own, like, home PC, you can't use side mouse buttons.
Yeah. You
think
you're gonna get
called
on.
Definitely.
How have you not cleaned your monitor yet?
Hmm?
How have you not cleaned your monitor yet?
I don't know, but I need to clean it so bad.
Mine, I just cleaned. And it will also be way better if you clean it. Oh my gosh! We're gonna do really good with cup. Oh my tripping.
We'll just win this game somehow.
Good RNG! Ali, you just phased. That's crazy. Really? You can play like that, huh?
I'm sorry. Please.
You can play like that, you blocky?
Yeah. Wait.
Imagine I get canceled.
But that's your skin. You're being racist towards your own skin.
I'm not.
Oh, okay, I already fell.
I'm gonna lose. Bro, I'm so lost, though.
I missed. Oh, okay.
Wait, hold on. I'll be back. Closer.
Alright. Very much.
I knew you were gonna say that. I'll say in my head, you're gonna say very much. 100%. Otto, why did you call me?
I'm sorry.
Are you really like that?
No, please. Please don't hurt me, please. I'm sorry.
Why was that so delayed?
What?
Hello, put your mic closer.
Yes, like this. You like it?
No!
You like it? Oh!
Is this good? Yes.
What about this? Really is this good? All right, hold up. Actually, I'll just keep like this, right? This is good.
Your mic is like lagging out.
What do you mean it's lagging out?
It's like cutting.
Here. Let me see if this helps.
Maybe turn off voice mod.
Yeah, that's what I'm about to do.
I think it's voice mod.
Is it better now? Like, is it cutting out anymore?
Yeah, it's way better.
All right.
It was like muffled.
Uh-oh.
It was cutting.
But now you can hear my keyboard.
Yeah.
That's the thing. Because I have a silencer on it.
You shouldn't use a voice card. As like a normal one. All the time. You're gonna lose that. This is a serious matter.
Why? Is there like a is that like a burglar at your home and he's saying if you don't win this then you're gonna get shot?
Yes.
Alright. Alright, here. Alright, so if you win this, you get to go free, right? I think he's dead. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. Are you getting choked? Is that what you just did earlier?
I came back from the dead. Why did you do that? I was gonna come back
and tell you
what happened.
I was literally... I full boxed you.
I thought you were gonna watch it
really. Well, I knew you'd come back to life because I know you're Himothy.
Thank you, my son.
You're gonna come up better than ever, huh?
Full boxed. 200.
Why did you say that?
Because your mom sells roasted.
Why did you say that, you fucking monkey?
Because. Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm gonna win.
Let's go right now. Let's go right now. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Bacon talking on!
Bacon talking on!
So, what happened to you? What happened to dogging on me, huh?
Oh, I thought that was my brother.
Was that your unborn brother?
That was my long lost brother.
Oh, that was your long lost brother?
A long time ago.
Montanian scoliosis.
You remember a long time ago talking to you with that voice?
Yeah, the Bontanian. So Bontanian. So you finally found Bontanian scoliosis?
Yeah, he's been gone for about like 2 years. Last time he talked to you, then he left.
Oh.
He said he went to go to get milk. And he said something about your mom. I don't know. But. He said something about your mom. I don't really remember. Let's play Arena now.
Alright. How much time? We got like one game? Or like two games till the tournament starts?
It's 6:10.
Well, no, so we can play like a game or two till the tournament starts.
I thought you said a gay or two.
Oh, God.
I want to get credit to put on.
I got it, but I have no idea what to do in it.
Is there game modes you can play on it?
No.
You just make it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you
don't
it.
Have to.
You make it?
You don't have to get it. You only get it if you want to make stuff.
Well, I'm Timothy, so I wanted to try to make someone.
What were you saying?
Huh?
What were you saying?
Just right now?
Before that.
But I'm a Timothy, and I wanted to try.
So before that, you freaking monkey.
You can't play game modes? You can only try your own map that you make.
Noah Paul fart. Noah Pauly fart.
He's
gay. Noah Pauly fart. I already knew that. And out of the you support him. Okay.
What?
You support him. Gucci on! Gucci on! Gucci on! Although, I know what my favorite song is.
What?
Waking up with my Gucci PJs. Feeling so fine. waking up with. I'll just play the song, okay?
Oh, I just broke a pencil with one hand. I'm so strong.
Oh, you want to hear my song?
Yeah.
My favorite song.
Did you make this song?
Yeah.
So you wrote it and everything?
Yep.
Alright, that's your.
It's one of all time.
This one's the all time top 100? One of the all-time top 100. MJ. Just saying, if you're talking, I cannot hear you. If you're screaming a song right now, I cannot hear you. What? But Andrew, can you have your Gucci on though?
Can you be my first girlfriend?
Yes, ma'am!
He sounds like he's been on a vape.
On a what?
He sounds like he's been vaping.
He probably is. There's like five kids landing here.
Did you hear his voice? Oh, nice. Did you hear it?
Yeah, I have best drop here though.
I have worst drop here.
I have literally perfect job for this house. So this guy's probably gonna land here, so I'll try to kill him for you.
The guy's landing blue. I got a combat.
Alright, here, we can maybe go kill him. I got a key, yeah, I got a shotgun too, so.
Is he a solo?
No, his teammate. 19. Here, I'm getting a purple shotgun.
On me.
Coming. Alright. Yeah, I have a purple shotgun, so I can probably kill him.
Illegal refugee is what I want to go. Illegal refugee. Right there. On me. He shot me. He missed though.
Yeah.
I need help.
I'm coming to you.
They're right in front of me. They're taking a shield kick.
I'm right behind you. Here, calm down, calm down, calm down.
We might die.
70 cracked, 118. I'm like one shot though.
Good again.
17 white. Dead.
He made a bot. Where's your finish? Is he in health?
Yeah. Okay, go from the front door, go from the front door. Okay, I'm going inside. He's here. I don't know if he has shield or anything, but he got my shotgun. Yeah, he got my shotgun. Just try to run. Just run. No, I...
Trust a little monster.
I told you to run.
I don't know how he did with it. It's because I should have just let him riz.
Yeah, because we could have just... We could have killed him during the night. Calm down.
Although, sometimes, like, when you get that feeling when you just hold it... Oh. Do you ever get that feeling when you just want to... Oh! Do you?
What'd
you say?
What? Huh?
Did you say yes or no?
I said yes.
Where do you ever get that feeling where you just hold it? Oh! Out of that game less than 5 minutes.
World's longest game in Fortnite? 5 minutes. Oh, that's my favorite song. Andrew, come here. Andrew, ask that question again. Ask the question.
Could you be my first girlfriend?
No, the other one.
Could you be my first girlfriend?
No, the other one.
What?
The first question. Never mind, now we can't do it because we're on the bus and I can't do the emo.
Gucci on my PJs. No tops. Gotta be a good day. Waking up, Titans on replay. You're gonna ball in the group.
Shut the fuck up!
You're so fine. Rolling knees. Rolling boots. I think you're kinda cute. I think you're kinda cool. Come on, dude. I'm gonna like you. Hey, wanna be my first girlfriend?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm
listening to that song on repeat every day?
Waking up with Gucci on my PJs.
So if those TikTok So if you're in public and one of those TikTokers came up to you and asked you what song you're listening to, that's what you would be listening to.
Yep.
So what would you tell them? It's like act like I'm the person, alright? Hey, what song are you listening to?
My first girlfriend.
I bet you would probably sing it too while you're at it. Yes, you would. You would sing it. And I got a shotgun, yes, sir.
That's how powerful your rizz is right there.
What?
That's how powerful your rizz is.
What? That is so weak?
I think you're kind of cute. Come out after school, I really like you.
Ooh!
Aldo, what is the Ottoman gear?
What? What is that?
I think it was
on
the update.
I think that was the...
Oh, no! I'm here! What is that?
What? What are you doing?
What is this?
What is that?
Okay, I'm gonna see what it does.
Oh!
Oh, it's like a Spider-Man method.
Ooh.
But it's like one shot.
You're like, oh. That's cool. I think it's from the, from
You're
the... Right. No, from the Attack on Titan.
I'm about to get that.
Because your mom's house.
Well, I actually didn't ask for an opinion. I don't care about it. Fuck.
I'm sorry.
That was the best comeback. I have the best comeback.
You see, the other thing that makes me very sad.
What?
Your mom.
Actually, what are you gonna say, huh?
What you just said.
I have the best comebacks?
Yes, and the insults that you insult me with.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, did they remove the katana? Because I know that there's a blue katana now, so is it just that now, or like...
Why is there a blue katana?
Or did they remove katanas completely from Arena?
Why did they remove blue katanas?
You mean purple katanas? Because I know it's like...
No one ever...
I hear a child somewhere close to me.
No one's be shooting you for a
katana. I'm sorry!
Are you this stupid?
Yes.
Hey chat, if you'd like to subscribe, I'll give you a free fork skin.
I'll give you a cookie. I got absolutely no brick from that, what?
This update is weird. Ow.
It gives you... I think they messed up again. I think the brick gives you nothing again. Yeah, the brick... Yeah, I think they messed up again. I think the brick gives you nothing. Andrew, what'd you do now? What is the reason that you are dying now? Oh, okay. Now you're probably about to get headshot sniped.
I'm
trying to put. Since you're Himothy, you won't get shot in the head.
You know what would be fun to do on the weekend?
What?
Is edit, me and you edit half of one montage. And see how it looks.
Well, mine's obviously gonna be better.
I don't know if you can do that on DaVinci though. Share it with somebody.
Yeah.
Like, we could have it edit.
Or you could edit half of a montage. Like, export it, send it to me, and I can just finish the montage.
And then finish both montages, half of the montage, and then put them together in DaVinci.
Yeah, or either one, or one of us could just start the beginning, and then you could export it, and then when you're done exporting, you could send it, and then there.
You could do, like, a duo montage too, and edit ourselves.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Yeah.
But
hopefully you don't mess up the editing.
That'll take like a whole bit.
Probably.
So I don't know if we have time for that.
Yeah.
Can you play on Sunday?
Yeah. Well, I think I might have practice in the morning. But, I mean, at least in the morning, so I have all the afternoon.
Do you play wide receiver in football?
Yeah. Like, I'm not joking, I actually do.
Do you drop every ball?
No, I actually catch every single one and I don't wear gloves.
Do you know what's funny?
What?
Is people get mad when you don't catch it, but the ball was way too overthrown. Like, literally people got mad because I dropped it because it was, like, through, like, all the way over my head and I got one hand on it. And they're like, oh my gosh, you didn't catch it! You're so bad!
That's what happened to my friend. Like, it was...
What were you saying?
What was I saying?
That's what happened to my...
Oh, yeah, that's happened to my friend in the football game. Because he literally was right about to catch it. He, like, almost... almost could have caught it with one hand, but it was a little bit too high, and our quarterback got like a little bit mad at him because he didn't catch it because he said he could have caught that. Although he barely got his hand on it.
Literally every time I don't throw to me, I catch it if it's not overthrown.
Yeah.
And then they're like, I'm not throwing to you because you dropped it.
Oh, okay. Although I did make a very good touchdown in our last game, because I'm just him. I ran through about three people.
It's flag, right?
Yeah, it's flag, and they didn't. None of them got my flag. They pulled my shorts, but not my flags. That happened during practice once.
All the way?
Not to me, but to my friend. They accidentally pulled his pants down.
Yeah, have like a color?
What do you mean?
Of the flag.
I mean, here, let's get these kids. There's only purple flags. I mean, not purple.
I'm getting these chests. How do you tell the difference between the two?
Here, on me.
Oh,
I
don't have a shotgun.
You're joking.
I'm not.
Why do you not have a shotgun?
Yeah, bad.
What? And of course. Yeah, I have something.
Out of your lucky selling right
now. Edit this.
We're dead together, like. Did you just take showers?
Yeah.
Without me?
No, I took them. Here.
I didn't see.
I don't have anything to run with.
Possibility of surviving.
I don't have anything to run with.
So, do you want me to only run to survive or we both die?
Go.
You said both? Alvin, did you say both die?
I said go. I have aerialist, but that's not going to do anything.
No, I never mind. I got that last game. This mythic is crazy. It's like the Spider-Man mythic.
He's getting third party. I ran away.
Finally got a shotgun. I'm in shambles right now.
Yeah, he's fighting someone else. That's why I managed to run away. Yeah, I have like no mats left.
Why do we even fight that? Aldo.
Cause he was in storm. Why does this like? Why does the brick give you nothing? It's like 6:30.
I'm used to the kinetic thing. Like, I'm pressing right click.
Oh, it's supposed to be left click?
Yeah.
I think they removed it. I wish they didn't remove it. Because the kinetic link was actually good.
I just hope they didn't bring hammers back, man.
Oh, and the good old days of Chapter 4.
Everyone loved the hammer.
I know.
Like, actually.
The thing is that you couldn't go up with the hammer, but, like, you could, like, go through things a lot easier with the hammers.
Let's go to zone. This is sort of a zone. I thought it was smaller.
Mm.
Didn't want to
step away. I haven't won an arena game in a while.
Were people making a sky base?
Where?
Wait, if you were making a sky base and they got knocked down.
Imagine, Al.
Do you see that?
Yeah.
Goofy. I could do one, but I don't want to waste my axe.
Yeah.
Let's get this right here.
Get what?
It has like a lot of stuff, I'm pretty sure. Of where I am.
Oh, that is it. Is it a gold one or?
It's blue.
Oh well, it doesn't have blue loot, but it's 100%. Kids.
Are we gonna?
Oh, there is it. There is no. They're right there, and they went in the bush. Or no, so you see them?
Oh, they're in the bush. I see them.
Yeah.
Oh, the computer capture it.
They're run. Oh, I thought they were running.
I need the food.
They hit me.
23:47. They're pushing.
They're running.
They have a kinetic blade.
Yeah, I know. So I guess I didn't remove them. Hold on, I gotta text my mom.
I'm happy.
She texted me.
Did she say you have to get off soon?
No.
Was she talking about the ESSA?
Yeah, because my teacher said, I fixed it, and she said she's not gonna grade it until, like, the day of when it's all due. So now I have a bad grade in that thing.
I have a slip juice.
Oh, yeah, I got one too. Hold on. Okay, don't get out of the box and let me text her.
I'm lucky I don't do SS yet. I guess that's like your school business, because I don't. Oh, we need to go to zone when you're done.
Yeah.
Is it fine if I go?
Hold on.
Yeah, imagine that.
Alright, let's just go. I don't have that many mats.
Did you respond or not?
Yeah, I did. There's kids. Never mind. I thought there's kids right behind us. Oh no, there is. There's a kid with a flint knock. No, I thought that was a flint knock. That was just a, like, a, I don't know what that was.
Let's go in here.
All right.
Oh, looks like I'm going backwards.
Should take the launch pad in here.
Hopefully you find one.
Yeah.
I just found it in the house. So.
Where's that big pot I just saw? Because I need it.
Where are we going? I guess just come to me right here.
I need to take stuff to heal with first. I saw a big pup, I don't know where it went.
Go to blue, you know.
Alright.
Just take yeah, your here it is. Just take your slurp. There's chugs and a chumpish.
Alright.
And a shield card. Let's just stay in here and wait for them.
Alright. Nope, now we know we should go to zone.
Wait. Aldo, oh my gosh.
What happened?
Did you just land next to me?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, bro.
What?
Why don't my builds look like most of them?
What? I just got thunder pumped.
Were they camping you?
Yes, they were. No, I don't know where they. No, this is what happened. So like, I don't even know what just happened. I just randomly got shot in 200.
I'll have to go back on your stream.
What even happened?
I'm gonna rewatch your stream because I think they were camping me.
No, they were shooting from somewhere. What?
Well, I don't even know.
Oh my gosh, bro.
What?
Why don't my builds look like most of them?
What?
Wait for them.
Alright. Well,
oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, bro.
What?
Aldo? Why don't my builds look like most of them?
What?
Aldo, watch my screen.
I just got thunder pumped.
On Discord?
Yeah. Have you seen yet?
Seen what? Yeah, I already watched it. I don't even know what happened. What was it? Yeah, like, where did he come from? Like, look, I just get shot at!
Oh, I think it was, you see that sky base right there?
Yeah, that's what I'm starting to think, that they just jumped off.
They took a kinetic blade.
Yeah. Too bad we can't find a kinetic blade in this whole match!
You should have built when they shot at you.
I did. Well, not. No, I went behind the building and then, like, try to go.
Let's
just go Zone
Wars because the cup is gonna start soon and I don't want to waste arena points right now.
Yeah.
Is it like Lucky Duo Zone Wars or something?
Yeah, let me get it.
Are you black or white?
Both.
What skin do you want to be?
White superhero.
No. Absolutely not. You can wear that.
Here. What's it called? The Wendy skin.
Wendy.
With the pig, with the tube. No, not Wendy. Surfage.
Why did you say Wendy?
Because it looks like Wendy's.
You thought it was a Wendy skin. Okay. What pickaxe?
Star Wand.
Bro, I thought it was a Wendy's collab. I don't think anybody plays this, but.
There's like 98 people playing.
98, yeah. Doing a lot. We did good in arena though.
Definitely.
We did, it's about to go. Yeah. Mystery B 6000.
Although we all want Mr. B 6000 back.
The skin? Or the YouTuber. Here, go on,
Blue, right, yeah. Red. Yeah. Why does it have blue around it, but it's red?
I don't even know. I got the old, or the new, 60. Oh, they have hammers in this.
Very well.
I got the new, heavy shotgun.
Be careful, driver.
Yeah. Hey, watch out from front of us. Watch out from front of us.
Look your left to us.
Yeah. Dude, you need mats, you need mats, you need mats.
I just
got shotgun in the... There was kids behind us. I'm looking up these kids that have, dirt. What is this? What just happened? Okay, I found this Fortnite player that's in our game.
I'm so mad that you hit 100.
What?
I'm so mad that you hit 100 subs.
Why?
I didn't want you to at all.
Oh, okay.
Because I hate you.
Hmm?
Because I hate you!
Wow.
Out of starting.
What's starting?
The run.
I know, I'm watching this kid's montage that's in our game.
Is he good?
He's alright. I mean, in here it doesn't even look that good.
How did your game look so weird?
I know.
Like, it's still stretched. I don't know how you play like that.
I play on 1350x1080.
Yeah, no, that's crazy.
That I already got used to
like the highest FPS.
I tried 1050x1080. Oh my goodness, it's stretched. Watch it, watch it.
I'm only on 1720
by 1080. Wait for them, watch it, watch. Find us. Yeah. I gotta kill. Watch this whole side. Here, go up. Right above us too.
Wall to your left, if you're still in there.
Come behind us, behind us. Dead.
Aldo, can you drop the wood when he gets me?
Right. Oh!
My bad. Ah! I'm struck.
There's a kid right in here. I know, I got snuck up on. He was just waiting for me.
Yeah. I got shot through a stair!
Oh my goodness, I got shot.
I miss them.
Miss what?
Why? Because it expired? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm even brought that up. I'm so sorry.
Don't say that. It's not funny.
I'm not saying it's funny. I'm saying it's very sad.
You promise.
It's very sad how Lucas makes fun of you for your expired chicken, right?
Wait, does he make fun of me?
He makes fun of your chicken, yes. That's been expired.
Does he at school, Otto?
No, I'm just saying the times that I remember that you played with him and you talk about your chicken, he makes fun of it.
It's not funny.
I tell him it's not.
There was one time I laughed about it.
Hmm?
When did I laugh about it?
No, I never said you laughed about it.
I know, but have it ever laughed about
it? No.
Exactly.
Go back to lobby.
Matchmake into another one.
I already went back to lobby.
I know. Because you're black.
I'm sorry.
I miss him so much, Dada.
I miss the old Kanye.
No, I miss my old chicken strips.
I'm very sorry.
Not funny, Otto.
I know it's not. I should tell Lucas how unfunny it is.
Thanks, Bart. If you laugh, I'm unfunning you. Tell Lucas not to laugh, okay? Tell Lucas it's a serious matter for my liking, okay? Tell Lucas it's a serious matter, okay?
Alright. Oh, well, I already told him.
Okay. Do you like chicken strips or macaroni?
Both.
Huh?
Both.
Why?
Because.
You like them together?
Yes, sir.
You? No? Are you a real cousin? Anna, are you a real cousin?
Yes, ma'am.
So what?
Go to the same blue, same red or red.
It's bigger than black or white.
What?
It's a
song. Cut. Okay, just charge. Yeah, the rock. Oh, he's behind. Oh, he just went through everything. What just happened? How did they go through everything? Here, go back to lobby. Let's do another map. Go back to lobby, let's do another map.
I'm gonna do Lucky Duos on Mars.
I have another map.
I bet. Although it's bigger than black and white.
Thank you.
Before we continue, you guys should definitely go follow my Instagram. I'll follow back everyone for the next 24 hours. Next, we have period cramps. Almost every girl I have ever known in my life has complained to me about how painful period cramps. I will never truly understand the pain of period cramps, but I bet you won't know the 10 most
important.
Although, are you gonna put the game mode on?
Yeah, I can't find it.
Are you China? Say yes to this question, okay?
Uh-huh.
Are you China?
Yes.
Because I'm trying to get with you. Tell you rich. Because I'm trying to get with you.
Just don't speak.
Ali, you want to hear my Riz music?
Please don't. I'll be too mad. You see, this is why sometimes.
Ali, isn't that so majestic?
Definitely.
Did you like that video I sent you?
Which one? Why you gotta be?
No, the one before that.
Which one before that? What? Huh?
You're one of four things.
Let me see this. Oh, the the guy, the guy.
Was hot.
Yeah. Andrew, did he mess you up?
Yes. It's so goofy. Remember all my man. Oh, the gold cream, okay? White cream. Pick 175. Oh, the be ready to go train.
Alright. Run. Well, that's not ours.
I thought we got everything.
Nope, these last two that may or may not be mine.
Because you were trying to get it and you didn't. You're dumbo.
I'm trying to send you a video that you're going to absolutely love.
The one I sent you?
No, it's a different one. Good.
Ellie, you know what would be cool to do?
What?
Just record both of our POVs of the cup and if we do good, we can post it.
That'd be cool.
I mean, we could do that.
40. Ah! Oh, I'm dead.
How did you
Oh, I had it for 149.
You get it or would it make us lag?
I don't think it would.
So we could just record it and we can just show both of our POVs. I could.
We could try, maybe.
Do you want to?
Sure.
Like, wait, once we start then.
And I think I got one wall here. Yeah, I got one wall.
Just remember to record it first.
Yeah. Cuts. He's one, Andrew. He's literally one. Hit him once, he's dead. What in the peak shot?
Looks like they're fighting. Although I win this,
so why are these kids actually good?
If I win this, will you pay me?
Yes, sir.
I do.
It's just you and him. I think the other guy left.
I killed him.
Oh, well, yeah, it's just you and him. I got him one shot, but he's about to get my flop.
This guy is weird, bro.
I know. He just does some of these weird peanut butter edits and hits all of his shots. Like, see, he just goes for peanut butter edits.
Oh,
Yes, sir.
I got, pay me?
Here's your imaginary 500 bucks.
Gives me fake cash.
Yeah, I'll give you some prop money.
What if you just print money?
Looks like I'm a billionaire. I got a wall. I got another wall.
If you search it up on Google.
What do you mean?
Like you search something.
You can't, cause there's stuff like you, that has to be on the dollar. Like you know how some, like on some of the money, you can you see the president's faces?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not gonna be on a piece of paper. Somebody. $50. Cracks. And of course, I keep forgetting to put my AR in the right slot. Like, I'm literally getting carried because I keep forgetting to put my AR in the right slot. Like, it's in the third slot, supposed to be in the first slot. It's getting annoying.
Just put on the setting where it forces.
No, because I always carry an SMG.
Stop. They have everything. Ah!
If you win this, I'll pay you again. He's all right.
I thought he was there.
Okay. Hit him! Hit him! Hit him with the shotgun! Andy, he's just spraying.
I got nervous.
All he does is spray. You just... Well, he's gonna report you for hacking. Alright, trust me, after this I'll actually do something.
8 minutes. I kept messing up because I was getting, like, shaky.
Yeah.
Because he kept jump scaring me. I didn't know if he was there.
We have all walls.
I think that kid is on the Tinder or something.
Yeah. Oh, nope, not these last two walls. Come on, Andrew. Disappointed. Yeah,
I was trying to take them. That kid got 0 P. I got 7.
Run the rest. He's just under me, and I forgot to put my AR in the right slot again. I need to put my AR in the right slot, like, hop off.
I killed one.
Yeah.
I'm guess what my average ping on my next
what? Cracks? On any what?
Central is 121.
Why?
And it says NA West is 75. It's glitched. Cause if it was 121, I would be lagging. I'm pretty sure it's glitched because it says NA West is 75. There's no way. I think it's the update.
Maybe. Hold on, let me see. What's there on 5 ping?
It says...
Yeah, I said around 5 ping.
I'm running 3 ping.
Thank you.
present.
He's won. Can't do anything. I have like no max. I'm probably dead. I have like no max. I have like no mats left, please. Oh. Wait.
Stroke that thing, cuzzo.
Alright.
.105 He hit you 180.
I 10 for 105 in the head.
I would just suck on it. I don't know, if we don't win this, I'm sucking it.
Alright. I guess we're not gonna win it. I mean, what?
Oh. I don't know, are we gonna record it now?
Yeah.
But I don't think you're gonna play all rounds. Oh.
Did you get all walls?
Yeah, but because there's no point if there you can't play all rounds. Right?
Oh, that's his wall. And he said he got all walls. You missed two again.
Am I wrong?
Ready?
Am I wrong, Alberto?
Nope. Where is it? Yeah. Of course he's underneath. Oh, my shock is on the wrong slot again. It's on my wrong slot! My AR's in my wrong slot!
Fix it!
I keep forgetting!
Oh, you have memory loss!
Right, trust me. But then I'm not gonna be able to get all the walls anymore because I had to switch it.
Well,
I still got all the walls because they're a Dumbo.
Where do you put your AR? What slot?
My third.
I put it in my first.
I put it in my third because I use carry SMG.
My bonds and my guns are most durable. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Mine's lock, Q, 3, 4, 5.
Damn! Mine is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, that's his! How is that not ours? So annoying! Why do I keep on like not resetting my builds? I can't shoot and stuff. This is so annoying. And why does my armor hurt so bad? Like, do I have cancer?
Because you're selling hard. Alec, do you have a cert?
Yeah.
Can you drop it?
Yeah, I dropped it. No!
Nah,
you win this. You win this, I pay you.
He shot me through a wall.
Alright, this is the last round, then we gotta go back to the lobby.
Definitely!
And just 2 minutes left, we're gonna have to.
Gonna lose, though. I almost set the fate of a Breton! We're gonna win this, okay?
Yeah, I got no walls because I'm trying to fix my slot.
If you don't stop selling, Aldi, you need to stop selling.
Okay? All right, I'm sorry.
Or we're not gonna do anything in the club.
Cracks. Cracks. Dead.
Nice.
Cracks. Dead.
What?
Alright, let's go back to lobby. It's literally 1 minute.
That drug made me
What?
Although, you know, like, when you feel like sometimes, like, where you just want to all?
All the time.
True?
Yeah, wait, hold on.
Although, guess what?
Chicken butt. Ask that question again.
Well, this actually might make you very mad.
What?
The Renegade Runner Cup is off limits for 5-year-olds.
Angie, you're not 5.
Yes, I am. Are you assuming that?
Here, Angie.
I identify as a 5-year-old.
I'm sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are learning about quantum physics, okay? I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness, this is the reason we're gonna die now. What do you want for my life? What feeling?
Have you ever had that feeling where you just want to
fall? Yes, sir.
Really? Mm-hmm. We're related. Oh, did you know we're related?
What?
Definitely.
Oh, no. Don't drop it. Oh, my arm. Why does it hurt?
Because you have cancer. I thought you already knew this.
Definitely.
I'm sorry for your loss.
This happens to my leg, too, sometimes.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, looks like I'm dead.
There's people here on disowning you.
What?
There's people here on disowning you. Is there people here?
I don't know, but I know I got the best shot.
You have to say yes or no.
No. Hush you!
That was the best. I've heard in a long time. I'm from Ohio, and this is most Ohio things.
Thank you.
You know that, right?
Yeah.
Are you from Ohio?
I actually am. Like, I'm not joking. I moved to Texas.
I'm not from Ohio.
Yes, I am. I was literally born there. Actually, I was born in Dallas, Fort Worth.
Yeah, dude. I was born in Fort Worth.
I was born in Baylor Hospital.
I was born in Fort Worth.
Do you even know what hospital you're born in?
I don't know. You're leaking your information right now.
That's not gonna do anything. I'm saying where I was born. Like, just a hospital.
And?
I was born at 308 Albuquerque Lane.
Right when you born. Got born.
Would you like me to read my birth certificate that I have right now?
Right when you got born, you said, I want to hop the border.
Definitely.
And that's my dream in life. And I want to go to the U.S. and steal everybody's tacos. Although, is that racially relevant?
Yes, and they reduce the brick that you get from farming these stones.
Oh, did you hop the border?
No.
You should be in jail right now.
Definitely, and all I have is an AR.
You should be in jail right now.
I used to get 100 brick from each one of these, and now I'm getting 50.
You should be in jail right now.
Definitely.
You Mr. Bean's jail right now because you hopped the border. That's illegal. I said you hopped the border and it's illegal, and then you said and.
Yeah, and what's wrong with that, huh?
It's illegal.
I don't care.
Oh, bro. Are you really Noah Pauly Fart?
What?
Are you really Noah Pauly Fart?
Nope.
I don't know. How much is it to call?
I don't know. We gotta go to EU and check.
Really, buddy? Really?
Well, after this, we gotta check. For EU, because EU is like the exact same thing for NA.
Ozzy is in
Oh, he is?
Did you know Ozzy is in the team Dig?
No.
Like, who doesn't dig?
Oh, he is? Oh, kids.
Again. Actually, are there kids?
Yeah.
I don't see them.
I hear them.
That might have been me, Yago.
No, I saw a kid literally using the new mythic. And he was right, like, he was way back there. I think, I think he went to the house or something.
Let's go. Oh, hopefully it's qual isn't that much, since it makes sense.
Well, it's not qual, but it's just skin or no skin.
Yeah, like, enough. Like, it's probably lower to get the
shit.
Because it's
innocent. Yeah.
I need a shotgun.
I had a terrible shotgun.
Do you have any Sacramento?
Yeah, here.
I really need
to. Here, I'll let you with that house.
RNG.
Huh?
I said RNG. You know what that means?
Yeah.
What?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I know it means what? Like the loot you get, but I don't know what it actually means. Like what, the words
say,
stand for.
Why'd you say yeah?
Because I know what I know. I don't know what the words are, but I know what it means.
It means regular neutral regulation.
Definitely.
I made that up. Yeah. Where are you? We need to stick together.
I'm going.
Great grandson.
I'm sorry.
I'm over here. It would be nice if we came over here.
Oh, there's a kid looking at you, Andrew.
Where can you mark him?
Way right. No, they're right here, and I'm looking right at them.
Can you try to come to me?
I can't. They're camping the zip line.
Alright, it's good.
They're waiting for you.
Nah, I can get away. I have something. Guess what I have? Airless and Flintlock. I'm running.
Yeah, I'm running too.
The only way we have to get the skin is to win the game. That's not gonna happen.
You know that. Yeah, I managed to get away. Okay, let's meet up over here. I found a connect blade in one of the things. I'm buying it. Oh, it's purple.
Do you have any extra keys or no?
No.
Kid's body?
Yeah. Hopefully I can actually do something with this shotgun.
What's your shotgun?
A purple charge. I'm terrible with the charge.
You want to shred?
Yeah.
Combat?
Yeah, because I don't know how to use the charge that well. Do you?
Kind of. Let's drop the charge. I could have just scanned me. When is next placement?
I have no idea.
What did you get in the house?
Nah, let's loot around here because I need a shotgun still.
Well, we're in the middle of it. Arrows.
Okay, let's go this way. Let's just rotate more in zone.
No.
Because I need to find a shotgun too. Kid gliding. Where?
I don't think it's just good, though.
Do you want to rush that kid then?
No! I'm a big rush, we all were
fine. I know, I was joking.
You didn't tell me. We're gonna win this cup.
Yeah, too easy. He's looking at us.
Where?
Like, behind this rock right over here. Behind this rock. That rock right there.
Dog. Let them get that. Let's just run.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
They're getting the gold loot. They won't push us.
Yeah, they're just gonna get that, and then
that's the only reason they were there. They were shot at us.
Do you want to see if there's like, if anyone's opened the vault and there's loot that we can get?
Where it shattered?
Yeah.
Good.
Alright.
What if no one's got the gold?
Well then we, nah, 100% kids got the vault. There's literally builds.
Where's the vault at?
It's in there.
We're gonna win.
Yeah, too easy to win.
Oh, mythic shotgun. I mean, mythic AR. They got it.
Are you gonna take that?
Yeah.
Alright.
All the drops.
There might be kids. Yeah, see a blue kinetic blade. Like, what? Goofy?
There's look. Kids camping here, I'm gonna call. I'll let their kids camping here, I'm quitting, okay?
Alright. Please. Okay. Nope, okay.
Nothing
good,
though.
Yeah, it's literally just...
Wanna camp in here for now? Yeah, if we get out, we can take that.
Yeah.
Alright, just camp here.
I re-put the wall just in case.
Just gonna call him right here. Well, actually, I don't know if that. No,
it's gonna break it probably. Kids.
Go right here. I'll look through. I think they know though.
Maybe.
But even if they try to come in, we'll kill them.
Yeah. Well, I don't know, cause he can't build in here. Yeah, they're breaking in.
No, this outside. They're breaking the tree. I'll let you know if they come in.
Alright.
Let's just stay here. I don't think they know. Who even would push?
I don't know. After this zone, it could be like a scrim.
Yeah.
Because this next zone's going to be a lot smaller. I want to take my augment, but I don't know if they're still here and they're going to hear.
Don't yet.
And what is placement?
Like Noah said it's 104 points.
104 points?
I don't care if we have a bounty.
I know. Let them push us. We'll kill them. I'm gonna take my augment now, so I don't think they're here yet. I don't think they're here anymore. I need one more gold so I can re-
No, Noah said they have 148 points.
Who?
Noah.
They do not have 148 points right now. Wait, Angie, they said they have 148 points. Huh?
They're playing Brazil.
Oh, how much is for Zero Bolt call?
They're playing a Brazil one, too.
Oh. Finally, first placement point.
Noah said he played the Brazil one and got the skin.
No, he did not.
In the zero build. Who would play a Brazil zero build? Go.
I know. Wait, did you take that blue kinetic blade?
No, I don't want it.
Why? It's good for rotation.
I might get it when we get out here.
Alright. Let's just stay here until next zone.
Why is there black bars on my screen on the stream?
I don't know.
It's weird. Cause it's fully stretched out. Mm. Hmm. You know he's playing with Icy?
Who?
Noah Pauly.
Oh, he's actually playing with Icy?
Are you black or white?
Half and half.
Although, I can watch the Champions League.
Oh, you have Paramount Plus?
Yeah. Although, guess what?
What?
Real Madrid beat Chelsea.
Yeah, they beat the 2-0.
But there's another...
yeah, and then Milan beat Napoli.
Chilwell got a red.
Yeah. Oh, wait, Chilwell?
Yeah, on Chelsea. No, Milan won, and that's surprising.
I know, I thought Napoli would win.
Did Rafael Leao score? No.
Rafael Leao?
Yeah.
No, it's literally 2-0.
No, I'm talking about...
I mean, oh, yeah, never mind. I thought you meant Joao Felix. I don't know why I thought. Yeah. Who's Andre Frank? No, Andre Frank Zambo Anguissa.
I can't believe Man City won 3-0.
I know. They could actually win the Champions League. And they've never won the Champions League. No, this next zone's 100% a scrim.
Bayern's
100% losing.
They suck in the Champions League.
Well, they do all right. I mean, they won it in 2020.
PSG is the worst.
They do so bad. Like, they have a god team, and they still do so bad.
For real.
Yeah, no, this is a scrim.
Like, whose fault is it?
Probably...
No one wants to join. Do you want to talk to him?
I don't even know why he wants to join.
Mute on Discord, though. All
right.
So I don't hear you. And just mute me on Discord.
Yeah.
Noah Pauly! What?
Why'd you want to join?
I was finished.
Did you get the skin or no?
Well, you get it whenever 40 minutes after, whenever everyone ends.
Well, you'll probably
so y'all playing a zero build Brazil.
Yes.
He sounds so mad. Bad, probably because he didn't win it. He probably won it.
Why you sound so mad?
we had 20 kills. We thought our points just wasn't running in, but it's nah. We had 20 kills our last game. We got top 4, and there wasn't. After you get a 50 kill cap for the whole tournament, you don't get any more kill points.
So
I don't know if we got it.
Alright, bye.
Bro.
Although, can you kick him for me?
Yeah, there's kids right here, though. And there's kids, right here.
Did you unmute me?
Yeah.
Are they in here?
No, but they're, somewhere right by us. I heard them. Thank you. Would you like me to play some amazing music right now?
No. Oh, look, it's a scrim.
Yeah, I know it's a scrim.
Although, you know Chandler is the best Mr. Beast character?
Yes, he's the best of the best.
Do you like that?
Yes. Andrew, listen to the best music ever. Andrew, rate this music.
Hello.
Kids. Oh, really?
Kids, Kozo. Do you have any mats?
What are your mats?
166, 197,
35. What? You need to start farming.
Thank you, Dad. I'm gonna really need that sword.
Yeah, hopefully there's not kids like camping.
I'll stay in here, okay?
Alright, are you gonna go get it?
Edit it, yeah.
Here, I'll be right behind you in here just in case.
No, just stand there, bro.
Yeah, no, I'll be right behind you in here. Like, I'll be watching you. It's by the zip line, so watch out.
Was it outside the wall?
Yeah. Did they get it?
It only had 2 tries, though.
Yeah, I know, but at least it's better than nothing. Oh, we pulled perfect zone.
Go back in the cone.
Here, here, here.
How about you get your own cone?
Yeah.
Get out of the full cone. Just camp right here. Oh, you can't build. Just stay right here. So nobody can come from behind.
Yeah, here, I have an idea.
No reason to get back there. What's your metal?
200.
Can you give me 50? I have 80. I'm rigged right now. The points are so bad, dude.
I mean, we're good for now.
I need some highlights, cuz of...
Oh, I forgot to record.
No, we don't. I said no because we're doing 10 rounds. I wish we could play the whole thing.
Yeah.
I doubt we're getting the skin. I still have a charge.
Oh, okay.
What's your shotgun?
Gray Havoc.
Go back and bullet. Don't bullet. Don't bullet. Out of car.
No, we got, just saying, here. You came and built. Right, oh, wait, you can't build. No mind.
What happens if we took those? We'd probably end up in a box.
Yeah.
Or in storage. Probably gonna have to rotate the zone and we're gonna get trapped.
They're still trying to get in here.
Stay right here, Evelyn.
We're good. I don't even know.
Can I just throw a gas can in here when you die?
Wait, I don't even think this is a smart idea, because what if there's, like, a kid camping it up there?
I know, that's what I said. But we're gonna have to move anyways.
I don't think they'll be camping the whole time.
Right. Let's go, Aldo. Be sneaky. Aldo, why?
Take your sword. 3, 2, 1.
You used it all?
Yeah, I'm not gonna use all of them. Here, come up here. Kids are right there. Here, go.
Oh, okay.
I might have to leave you so I can get to zone.
I'm with you.
Here.
Box.
Do you have chugs or anything? Yeah, I have chugs. Here.
Okay.
These kids have, mythics, so...
Go on a cone above.
These kids are getting bullied. Right here, yeah. Right here.
Yeah, behind me. Don't do anything. Don't move at all. I'm pretty sure it's all of us here.
I didn't push him.
Yeah, you tried taking his wall.
I want next time.
What?
I want next time.
Yeah, please.
Huh?
Got an extra wood.
Yeah.
Do you have chugs or no?
Yeah. Here. Because I have one left, I'm not gonna take another one. Here, get ready to take a sword. Not yet, no, don't edit it. Okay, wait. Go. I'll make a boxing zone for us when you get here.
TikTok.
That was the last one.
Look at the zone, people.
I know.
Quick, quick, quick. There's no way.
Yeah, I tried getting in zone, but I didn't know there was a solo right there.
I got picked with solo. Alright, we're chilling right here.
Mine is mine. No, mine, no, mine.
Don't.
No, no, spray this.
Chill.
Right here. It goes back. You're just...
No, no. Take four.
Go, here. Yeah. I just got, like, fried a bit. Let me. No. I was stuck.
I'm stuck in the tree.
Can you just try to get some points? Try to get some points. Go. You sword. No.
I'm stuck in the tree.
I mean,
you didn't even do that bad first game.
What was I supposed to do?
I don't know. Like, that kid literally just, like, put a cone above you.
I was stuck. It's because Noah Polly joined.
Yeah.
We're top 10.
What?
We have to get top 1,000 to get the skin.
Top 1,000?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on, let me go on EU. Let me see what the thing was on here. It was about...
Can you please just... Oh,
yes, ma'am.
I do right now.
All right, so about 1,000 place was about 1,000th place was about 140 points. Let's go.
Freaking put it on the
game. Why wasn't it on it? I literally put it on it.
Ali, you remember you were stuck?
What do you mean I was stuck?
Like, when, and that's how you died?
Yeah.
You edited it 3 times and didn't get it right once.
Why do you have to expose me?
You didn't get stuck. You just missed all your edits. Although, how did you miss all those
edits? I also got stuck, though, because I was trying to go the other way, but then there's a kid's wall there.
Bro missed all his edits.
I might stop streaming, because you're just going to expose me every time.
Don't stop streaming. I'm joking.
Andrew... Okay? What, you know in basketball?
Yes,
what,
sir.
What does ISO mean?
ISO?
ISO.
Why?
Because I want to know what it means. I don't know what it means.
Why?
Because I'm curious.
Why?
Hey, Siri.
No, what I does know ISO what it mean? Means. I know what it means.
ISO is a historical term. It means a UK Imperial Service Order awarded to British and Commonwealth civil servants discontinued in 19...
Hey, Siri.
Although it's a player, it's an offensive player that has the ball with other offensive players nearby, but not a close enough proximity where the ball handler can pass.
Hey, Siri. What does ISO mean in basketball?
This is why I don't play with you, Otto.
So it's just isolation. All right, good.
Oh, no, it does not mean that. Know. I literally told you what it means.
I was joking, Andrew.
Do you know what it means?
Now I do.
What does it mean?
It means whenever a player is not open or something. Oh, no, I forgot already.
See? Don't know you, French, aren't you?
I'm sorry.
I thought you could pick me some cards.
Yes, sir.
I mean, obviously you pick cards. Black. Was that racially motivated?
Very.
No, it was not. I just say you pick cotton because you're black.
Angie, that's the opposite.
You're black.
No. I cut the grass.
I don't know, you said you're mixed.
And?
You said you're black and white.
Alright, so you get here, and I get here.
Bigger than black and white.
Yeah, sir.
If you don't win this game, I'm gonna suck.
Alright then, let's build the sky base and then fall and then jump off.
may I ask why we do that?
Because you said you would do what if we died?
Like suck.
Yeah, so.
Can you say the word suck?
No.
Can you say on it?
On it.
Sucks.
No!
Although, I just say suck and then you say on it.
Okay.
Sucks.
On it.
Although, if you say
it again.
One time, I'll suck it. Okay?
No, say it again.
If you say suck.
No, no, before that.
Suck.
Yeah, mom.
Suck on your mom's house roasted.
Roast and
hot. That was the zestiest roasted I've heard.
Like, roasted.
That was zesty.
I mean.
I didn't know you were roasted.
even more than that Roblox dance. Andrew, did that Roblox dance inspire you? Andrew, is that how you dance whenever you... Is that how you...
Aldo!
What?
Aldo! I want to show you something, okay?
What is it?
Wait, hold on. Aldo, hear me, okay? Aldo, listen. You listening?
Yeah.
You're like,
I can't hear anything that you just played. Roast and
I'll do
this. Roasted. Thank you.
Wait, you just like your uncle, Aldo?
Yes, sir!
Aldo, are you husbands with your uncle?
No.
Are you dating your uncle?
No! You dumbo!
I was dating his uncle!
What?
I was dating his uncle!
Duh, hold
on. Sure, I'm not wrong.
You are very wrong. Very false!
You said that he's dating you and that's why you support
him. Duh, hold on.
You said you support it because he's dating you.
What? When did I ever say that?
You said my uncle is dating me, and he's gay, so that's why I support LGBT.
Yeah,
you literally said that, Cuzzo.
I never said that.
You said, I support...
And what is a Cuzzo?
What's up, Cuzzo? You know what that word means, Cuzzo.
Yes.
What does it mean?
You always gotta ask me what it means, alright? I don't actually know, I just wanna act like I'm cool.
Aldo, no,
cousin there, happy?
Aldo.
What?
It means a cousin.
Yeah, I just said that.
It means a cousin.
Yeah, I just said that. I said cousin, alright? There, you happy?
Why didn't you tell me the first one?
Because I just remembered.
Aldo, what's up, Cuzzo?
We're related.
Yes.
I guess we are now.
But I'm not a border hopper, so I'm a cousin. You should be in jail right now.
But I'm just Timothy, so I'm not.
Your parents should be in jail right now.
Definitely.
Yes, they should. They hopped the border. Am I wrong?
Very.
Oh! They hopped the border! Stop stealing our taco!
Well, then why'd you ever take him in the first place? Roasted! Then why did you take him in the first place, roasted?
Ow, you have your own taco. tacos in Mexico. We have our own.
Yeah, but like.
Don't take our own in Texas. You have your own.
What's the Texas taco? Tell me. What's a Texas taco? Exactly.
Tex-Mex.
Yeah. See, they had to put Mexican in it, so it's not full American.
It still has Tex.
And. They put Mex, which means American. I mean, Mexican, not American.
I'll go back to Mexico and eat your own tacos.
What if I told you I live in Mexico and I'm just like right...
Stop taking our tacos,
okay? Angie, what if I told you I actually live in Mexico, but the thing is, I also live in America since my room is in America, but like... Okay, sir, here's the deal. My room is in America, but my living room is in Mexico. So, like, my house is, like, on the border, so, like, one side's America and one side's,
Of course it's on the border.
Yeah, just like the restaurant. Have you ever been to On the Border?
Although, I need to ask a question.
What?
Of course you live by a border. Because you're about to call me. Rested.
Thank you.
I know why you like. You're really good at jumping fences.
Why?
It's top of the border. Roasted.
Oh, okay. You want to rush that or no?
You got it from your mom and dad.
Thank you.
To hop the border, and you're really good at hopping fences.
I know. Thank you for acknowledging my hopping abilities.
That explains everything. You hop the U.S. border and said, "Oh, I'm gonna steal all their tacos." And then you steal all our tacos and burritos, and then eat all our orange chicken.
Well, not gonna lie, that orange chicken was good.
You'd be like, "Oh,
I got the icy slide, and now I don't like this."
I didn't ask.
I didn't mean to get it.
Maybe pay attention.
Both. Oh wait, there's a thing, Andrew. Let's go get this. Let's come get this gold thing.
People are getting it, Bravo.
No, there is.
Yes, there are.
How do you know?
If it shows it on the map, people are getting it.
No.
Bravo.
Oh wait. No, there's no one getting it. Andrew, if it shows it on the map, all that means is it's about to go.
Why is there a stair?
That's been there.
Stuff,
it has.
There's stairs and they're camping out there on my chicken shirt.
Definitely.
Remember those people were camping and then you got thunderfall?
But we made a whole box and anyways, they weren't camping this, they were camping something else.
It's because one black and white. Are they trying to play a game kit together?
Yes, sir.
You know what I would be. Right.
No, you wouldn't. Depends what we play.
I would hit you.
Depends, what are we gonna play?
I don't know. What are we gonna play?
Snow Brawl. Cause it's like a gun game, so like.
Oh, that's so gay. Of course you take everything, you're black. Although, was that racially motivated? You are so zesty! I've never seen you so zesty!
You know, I actually made this emote. You know, like, I'm the one that did the dance.
That was just interesting. Yes, you did make me a bit. Alvin, you remember my brother, DGK Gizmo?
Oh, yeah?
He's in the launcher. Alvin, he's in the launcher. You wanna play with him?
You with their 20-year-old brother?
You know the last time he played?
When?
Better get close to my mic for this.
Oh no.
It's emotional. 130 weeks.
Hold on. How long is 130 weeks in the years? Andrew, that's 2 years. That's 2.5 years. Or almost 2.5 years. You got that right? So, 2.5 years. 1 year ago was chapter 3. Another year ago was chapter 2. Season, like... Chapter 2. Season, like...
I made you look.
Yes, you did.
Right,
let's go, Alberto.
No, what? No. Want to eat something even better than that one? Watch this. Watch this. Oh! Maybe if they hear us dancing, they'll dance with us. No, watch this. All right, let's go. Look at that big girl's foot over there. Oh, it's a new chest. Look what I got.
Wait, is that new?
Yeah, it's a new mythic.
How did you know that?
Because I heard the chest. I heard the new chest.
That ice you slide is actually good.
Yeah, because I think they made it a lot better, where like when you slide and then when you're done sliding, it stops as soon as you're done sliding. Unlike how it used to be, where after you're done sliding, it took a few seconds for it to actually like stop the ice effect.
Bro,
those kids just got knocked down.
And I don't know if I have time
to take a shower.
Yes, I'm so sad.
Why? Because
you know I'm gonna be so tired.
Just take a shower in the morning.
What? No.
Okay.
I'm not waking up that
early. Andrew, if you saw me play basketball, you would understand how immaculate my defense is.
Wait, you suck at shooting.
But my defense is insane.
I'm confused. Are you playing football or basketball?
I'm playing football. I mean, yeah, football. But I play basketball during like our free time.
When does the football season
end? We have one more game, I think.
And then,
ooh, this would help so much, but I have nothing to draw for it.
What are you gonna play after that?
Nothing. That's it. Until next year, it's soccer.
You have the whole summer.
Yeah. But I'm gonna do some camps, some like soccer, basketball camps. And then I have summer camp.
How long is summer camp?
It's June. Hold on, a week. So like June.
It's a week.
It ends on July 2nd. So like a week before is what? June like 25th.
You used to celebrate July 4th.
Hmm.
Do you celebrate July 4th?
Well, I want to, but we can like never do anything.
Like fireworks.
Yeah.
It's fun.
We could do fireworks, but like I would like people to come. That's the thing.
Yeah, 4th of July is fun. The fireworks are cool in your
own. Hold on, did I just farm? You know that farming glitch in chapter 1? Where you could farm insanely fast? Hold on, did I just.
Oh, yeah. You did it. You probably did on that. I think her truck
huge farm right there. Just run. Run this way. Run forward. Oh my goodness, I slipped so far.
I want icy blood.
Is that a kid farm? You're not mean to shoot.
Yeah, 20 points right now.
Yeah.
Kids up there, run.
Here, call me. Are you serious?
Are you getting shot?
Yeah. Oh, and from the kids above now?
Come right here. They didn't see me.
Am I getting pushed?
You are?
I don't know if I am. Yeah, I think I am. No, this kid's about to fight.
I could blaze with this kid right now, but I'm not.
Here, I might like just run to zone. Alright.
Hold on,
not
moving. Try to run with your cricket, okay? I don't care where you go.
Here, I'm right over here.
Just take your mythic, okay?
Yeah. Are you going to zone?
Yeah.
Alright. Why are you going that way? Oh, you're going outside?
Yeah. What is the point of even having a game? What is the purple one's try?
It's still three.
Bro, you blocked me from using it somehow.
Kid. Just because it's solo only so bad. 19? 50? Oh, he's so bad. Help. Dead?
Nice. Teammate.
His teammate's not that good.
I see it.
Yeah, do you want to rush that kid or do you just want to like...
Let's stay here.
Alright.
Oh, perfect. I got that.
I take that. I don't need it. Here, goes on.
Aldo, it won't let me pick it up.
Because I have to drop that sword and then pick up the other one.
Oh, that's weird.
Here, let's go zone, alright?
Yeah,
I'm going zone.
I got max builds on everything. You need...
No, I got max with Lambie too. Right here.
Alright. Build another layer.
Okay, right, go down.
Alright. We got
22.
No, we have 23.
No, we had 15 at the end of that.
I'm pretty sure we had 16.
No, we had 15.
Guess what my ping is.
What?
17.
Wait, like right now?
Yeah, I don't think my Ethernet plug is plugged in. I need to check after replay.
Why are you... I'm at 9 ping. I'm at 9 ping.
I'm at 64. It might be my Ethernet cable. Hello?
Yeah. Kid's right behind us. It's a solo.
Alan, remember to save that kill you got.
Yeah, do you want to spray this? It's a solo.
Where is he at?
He's right behind us.
Oh, I got wall. Yeah, we can try to maybe push.
What? Why did you start laughing?
Because he gave up. He was like, you're ding dong. He was looking at my side and then he came behind.
Yeah.
You need anything or no?
Nah, I'm good.
Alright.
Do you wanna go to zone again?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Follow me. Kids right there. Get right here, Adam. Can you give me some metal? Like, I have to. I'm
What's another
pickup? I'm in storm. I got 300. It's hard to see this where the storm is in this.
Give me 50.
Alright.
Now I got 360.
Watch right above us.
How much metal?
360.
Alright, we both have the same.
Here, reset these.
I'm trying to
do this.
Just go under the cones, yeah.
Bro, in the middle of an end game.
Stop.
Alright, so we have 26 points.
We're not gonna get this game.
Well, I mean, it's fun to just like be in end games.
I feel like we could actually get it if you could play the whole thing.
Yeah, but too bad I can't. I'm gonna get off.
What time is it?
End?
So,
yeah.
You have to get off right at 8?
No.
Alright, let's rotate when the storm moves.
Alright.
Because that's when everybody will move. That looks so goofy.
This?
Yeah.
I know.
I wanna see what that looks like.
Oh, right here, right here.
Right there. Killed me. He was in the middle of him farming. Alright, good right here. Alright, edit above. Edit above. Take it. Oh, there's a wall. Good?
Oh no! No! I got stopped and I asked to refresh.
I was trying to go to the booth. Alright,
we're chillin'.
Yeah, is it refreshed?
Yeah. Alright,
3, 2, 1. Right here! Blue!
Go, I got sick. I got up.
I made
one to the side. I have to air here.
Right here.
Okay, it's not reloading. It's reloading. Here, I'll give you mats whenever you need it. Dead.
Nice, good. Take you close.
Come on, finish. I don't even know where I am right now. I got hit hard with the shotgun.
You can finish or not?
Yeah.
Any heals?
I have many, that's it. 40. This is ours, I think. Yeah, this is ours. Andrew, come here, this is ours. All ours right here, all ours. Cracked. No. We did so good that game, too.
He picked up from behind, bro.
I know.
Save your kills.
No, there's no point because they weren't even good.
That would have been so cool if we won that.
I know. Well, but there's no. But I don't have anything good to, like, save.
36
points. I had two kills that game.
Fuck April Fair. I'm not going to.
That's dead.
Although I see it.
Hmm?
You readied up?
Yeah. Dead. So there's no point in saving the kill because it wasn't even good.
Yeah, the top 1,000 is like 40, 50.
Yeah.
We did really good that game. I got stuck where I couldn't edit the wall.
Yeah, I should've. The smart idea for me to do is I should've just like kept on going to zone instead of trying to fight that guy.
Yeah. I would've got that, but it was like I was stuck. I couldn't edit the wall. Are we all in the same spot?
Yeah.
So 36 points in 2 games.
Hmm?
Okay. 36 points in 2 games.
That's pretty good.
Like if we kept doing that, we would get 140.
Maybe. Yeah, if we could actually play the whole thing.
Only if it was on the weekend.
Yeah, like on a Saturday night.
This gets really good, so. But I would like to add
it. Yeah, like it would be nice to like. Know that you want a skin without need, like from a tournament, and that's always cool.
Never would be. Oh, look at Becker or Endgame.
Yeah, because I don't know why, but I just like watching Endgames, like they're fun.
I like watching my own.
Yeah, we can watch our own Endgames whenever we get off.
Yeah.
Wait, have you seen that Kai Cenat video? Whenever like he's doing the Tinder date, IRL here. I'll land here. The IRL Tinder date, and then like Kai's like, then he gets that one girl that like is like, did that one thing where it's like, where she like pointed to the door, and then Kai did it, like a lot funnier.
Oh man, I know where he said that bald girl looked like.
Oh yeah, it was in that same one. I'll send it to you because that's what like. Oh, I just got a purple Havoc from a normal chest.
Are you
kidding? Because like our substitute, the other day, she did like the same thing, but like I kind of wish someone could have done it because like it was so funny. She's like, go. She like pointed her finger and like was like, leave.
I'm not doing this right now.
No, because one of the.
Oh. She said leave, and he said, not you leave.
And then he did that little thing.
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about. But our teacher did something similar to what the girl did, and it was so funny.
She told one of the students,
one of my classmates to leave because they were supposedly being loud, although they weren't even being loud. Like he was like he literally did one little word and then she told him to leave.
Your mom sells roast
egg. Oh, roast egg.
Although you have no idea how much you are.
Why?
Because you don't have star tests or map tests or district.
We have map tests.
You do?
Yeah, we have it in like a week or two.
We've already done ours.
Well, we have a lot of things in these next few weeks, so that's why we're not doing it.
Can you just get your map test gold?
No.
Like, do you have a gold for?
What? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you have a goal?
No, not really.
What score?
No. What's the highest score you got on a map test?
The highest score you can get is 350.
Really? Yeah, what's the highest you've gotten?
I don't know. Do you know?
It's like... The highest I've gotten is like, is like 230 or something.
230. I got a 229 on my ELA language art. That was the best I got this year. So
math is hard. The math, I don't know why, but like, I don't like it that like whenever in all of them they'll make you do questions that like. Yeah. Is either like grades above you or like grades below you that you might not even remember.
Yeah, the worst one I got on was in science.
I literally got like calculus questions on my math, my math one.
Same.
It was so hard.
I got
hard.
One with like with the S and the Z and it was like. He has to get off after this game. He's so nuts. Oh, good run.
All right, I'm back.
Did you say you have to get off the leash?
Nope.
Oh, I'm surprised.
Called my dad. My mom's not even home.
How about to die? Eric? Tell you my dad didn't
see. What?
You heard me. Did I stutter?
I'm sorry. No, you didn't.
I told him I... Tell him I got BBC.
No.
Why?
Because I'm not a dumbo.
Isn't that a good thing?
No.
Does he even know what that means?
No.
Why wouldn't he tell him?
Because.
Tell him Lucas got What? Tell him that Lucas got BWC.
BWC?
Do you know what that stands for?
Yeah.
What? Big.
White.
Cock.
Chicken.
Although, give me that big pot. Big white rooster. Oh, you had that much.
Yeah.
You didn't even bother to give me one.
Cause I didn't see what you were at.
Ass. There's a food called aspis.
Oh, I'm gonna try that. And you please help me!
Did you hear me?
Yeah.
There's a food called aspis.
It's my favorite food.
you know this actual food.
I eat that for breakfast. No, Lightning McQueen.
You actually know that's a food thing.
Lightning McQueen. I eat that for why is he not building?
Alright, I'm pushing this. He's like fog.
They're not building. Oh!
Although, I'm assessing my face.
I don't have an AR, so like...
I'm gonna give
a frick. Remember, get behind a tree, Here, here, distract him, Andrew. Distract him. Nope, never mind.
Start.
And there's other kids.
Again, I'm running.
Well, good teammate.
If I were you, I would run.
Yeah, I'm running. He's.
I love what you get shot at.
Stop!
I don't get shot at because I'm white, but you get shot at because you're Mexican.
No, I have no.
And then we're.
I have no shields.
Jake, we're gonna all kill you because you eat all our tacos. Oh my god! Imagine not being white. Pablo, you know that is so.
Oh weird. My goodness! Leave us alone. Yes.
Do you wish you were white?
No.
Why? Because you really like tacos.
No, I really don't care.
Why? Is it because you really like tacos?
No. Because it's not going to make a difference in my life.
What?
It won't make a difference in my life.
Yes, it will. You won't be called a border hopper. And also, you won't have a mustache at 13.
There's a kid over here.
You know that, right?
No. Of course I don't get a I feel like there's just a kid like camping.
Otto, what's your favorite pupil?
What?
What's your favorite pupil?
All of them.
What do you mean?
What? Huh? What?
Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
My people.
Big ones.
What do you think I was talking about?
I don't know.
I'm talking about our eye people. What color?
Red.
I'm
really
white. I know what you like, Alba.
Red.
You like brown.
Red.
Because it reminds you of tacos.
Red.
And your skin color.
Red.
And it reminds you of tacos and your skin color. And my favorite color is white eyes because it reminds me of my skin color. And also my favorite food.
Like what? Pasta.
M&M rolls.
Synonym rolls? Is that seriously what you just said?
They don't know, Alberto. On my chicken, they don't know.
I think you saw me. I think you saw me.
Oh, no, you're so!
Nope, he didn't see me.
I'm picking up on this kid.
Where?
Right here. How did the frick?
He sees me. No, he's going to help a teammate. He's going towards his teammate.
I shot him. Hello, come with me, you freaking blackie.
Sorry, if I get shot and you don't.
I was because I'm white. I swear.
They shoot you. They shoot me, but not you. Like, look, you're right there, ready to push. I bet you're gonna shoot at me.
I'm white. I'm normal. Why are you running?
Because you just said run.
No, I did not.
Oh.
I said I'm white. You're not normal.
Oh, you wanted to push this.
Yeah, why would I run?
Because we need these points. And I don't have an AR. I don't carry an AR. Well, now he's running.
Maybe you should think of holding an AR.
No, I'm not gonna hold an AR. Then what am I gonna drop in my inventory then?
Your AR as a spray weapon.
No, you tried using that in the beginning of this season. It went terribly.
Because your aim sucks.
No, I just did not like it. Here, let's take this rock.
Oh, they're on me.
But no, why are you pushing them?
I'm not pushing them. They are pushing me.
They're not pushing you. You're pushing them.
They're
running away and you're pushing them.
No, they were just on me, bro.
Alright, sorry for my false accusations.
Albert, you don't give me mads right now on AR ammo.
Why me?
Give me mads and AR ammo or else. Thank you, my savior.
But I don't even need these. I'll just give you all of it.
Thank you. Why is he pushing us?
Why don't we hop off?
You know they're only shooting you, right?
Yes.
You know why, right?
I don't even have any blue anymore.
Alec, you know we're gonna die, right?
Yeah.
Good game. You have any shield?
No.
Alec, there it was, by the way. It's coming up.
You know what? Just come here.
Good game. Let's go! God, if you want you! If I were you, I would run. But don't run! Run! If you don't run right now, we're gonna get
Aldo, that was a very good kill.
Thank you.
It was perfection.
Thank you.
You have a perfection on my great grandpa.
Thank you.
And you know who my great-grandpa is?
Who?
Andrew Tate.
Wow. This is a very good idea.
What are you doing?
This is a very good idea.
Take your mini, Kaza.
No.
Damn. My brother, get it, Kaza.
What? I'm off. I did not mean to break that.
Hey, bro, stop playing my room. Montavia scoliosis. Hey, stop. Get out of my room, Montavia scoliosis.
Get off of me.
Oh, no.
Just leave me alone, please.
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
Nice job, Tim. I wasn't sucking on it. Aldo?
Let's play Gimcat now, because I had to get off of it.
Aldo, I have one question.
What?
Will you marry me?
Yes.
I decide you as husband and husband. You might now
be
go again. Alright, let's play some Gimcat.
Alright. Here, I'll make the game.
I'll start it, you freaking
no!
Boy. No! If you don't let me start it, we're not playing.
Fine.
Roasted. Aldo, do you know what my real name is?
What?
Andrew Tate Jr.
I really, really, that really hurt me. I hope she's
pretty. Aldo. Should I log in with my school account?
Hey, sisters. I'm
so excited. No. Hey, Aldo, you're watching James Charles!
No, I'm watching this.
It said, hey, sisters!
Because I'm watching the AI voice thing.
Oh, okay. That sounded real, cousin. Hey, Alberto.
Mm-hmm. Everyone is so
nice here. What's your real name?
You just said it.
You know, I might want to, like, stop streaming for a second.
Oh, so you can sign into your account.
But why would I care anyways? Wait, how do I, like, make it where my, like, display capture is on something else?
Hey, Alberto.
I'll just remove the display capture for a second. Right? And then add it back. Literally unplayable. Such an NPC. Get good. Fine. I'll still whoop your asses. Oh, yeah. Like in 2020. Get bent, Weepy Joe. Hey, everyone. It is Nikki30 here at Fortnite. Out of the new Attack on Titan ODM gear.
Hey, you going,
Alberto. Right, Alberto.
Yeah.
I need to ask one question.
Yes.
And one question only.
Yes.
Oh, what is your real name?
You just said it right, and now please tell me the code.
Wait, actually, what is it?
You just said it.
What?
You just said it.
What is it?
You just said it.
What is it?
Say what you just said, then. You just said it.
What is it? If you don't tell me, you're getting fucked. Aldo, if you don't tell me, you're gonna get freaking.
Alright, it's Alberto the 50th.
Thank you for telling the truth. Aldo, you inspire me and many others to move on with each other. Aldo, guess what? I need to ask one specific question and one only, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like men?
No. Can you just put in the code, please?
And why is that?
Cuz, I just want to put in. I'll try to
game
kit.
What game mode do you want to play?
Either Snow Brawl or Snowy Survive. I think it's Snow Brawl.
Aldo, how about you shut the
fuck up? Put it on Snow Brawl so we can both.
What is Snow Brawl?
Hmm?
What's Snow Brawl?
Snow Brawl!
Wait, you're the brawl?
Yes, it's like a 1v1.
You are a brawl?
Yes. Because that's the only thing that, like, involves fighting.
You're a girl. That's crazy.
Do you want to play tag or something? Because the tag is cat water.
This is made of plastic. It's not a real one. Which is good, because my day is filled with kids and myself.
Oh,
at first, I wanted to learn that opening
that
you've seen films,
up.
But it turns out it's all a lie. And it's actually
Aldo, so I need to ask one question and one only.
So I moved on
yes.
To the next move expert suggests.
Are you gay?
No.
It's made of two key parts.
Okay.
First, a spin around your hand.
Aldo, but I thought your great grandfather was.
My first tries consisted of throwing
was it
here? Over and over,
just tell me the code.
Into solid practice and making
Aldo, are you getting annoyed right now?
Yes, because I just want to do the code.
Okay, Aldo, I get it, you freaking monkey. Okay, so how do you start a game?
I'll just do it. You didn't even know how.
Let me do it, please. Let me do it. I know how to do it. I promise you. No kizzy. Okay?
Fine.
Alex, I have one question and one only. Alex.
What?
I have one question and one only. Are you black?
Yes.
I have one question and one only. Are you black? Hey, Aldo!
What?
I was wondering if you could start it.
Hmm?
I was wondering if you could do it.
Fine, I'll do it.
What?
I said fine, I'll do it.
Why didn't you do it in the first place? Because you're lazy?
Because you were asking me to do it. You were saying I'll do it.
Yeah, you should do it.
Kits. So what do you want to do? Do you just want to do spam?
I don't give a frick, okay?
Oh my goodness, fine.
Just freaking give me the code. You freaking blackie.
I don't know what I'm supposed to put for... I'm just gonna put a random thing. World languages next.
Hey, Aldo.
I have a question.
I really miss you. Aldo, I really, really miss you. You know that?
No.
Hey, Aldo, I need to ask one question and one only.
Alright, Andrew, I made it, and I'm about to go in it.
If Play you don't live. Get the code, I'm going
to
do anything.
Alright, I'm about to do... Alright, so we are going to do Snow Brawl. Continue. How long do you want to do it for? 10 minutes?
I don't give a frick, okay? I'm not making it.
He'll do it for 10... We'll do it for 5 minutes, because this is really boring after a while.
What is it?
It's, Snow Survival. Alright, I made it.
Give me the code.
311571. Tell me when you join. Andrew, have you joined yet? Friendly dragon?
No! Oh, let me join back, okay?
Why?
Let me join back, okay?
No, just...
No, I don't want to play with it, okay?
You can
It's because I put a word, okay? What's the code?
311571. I removed your other thing from the game, so.
Wait, I need to add one more thing. Although, are you the real Andrew Tate?
Yeah, no.
Why?
Because I can never be him.
Why?
Because your mom.
Why?
I don't know. Can you just get him done?
Aldo! If you don't give me one person, I'll suck on it.
What do you mean, one person?
You don't know what I'm talking about?
Nope.
Why?
Oh, I got it. Oh.
Although, I'm joining. Okay.
Alright.
I'm in.
Hold on, let me change my skin, Angie. Tell me.
What
are your thoughts on this skin?
Are you on your skull account?
Yeah, what are your thoughts on this skin?
I hate it.
What
are your thoughts on my skin?
This one?
Aldo, you play this game way too much.
I don't. Alright, here, let me put on this skin, because I just got it.
Are we gonna have to go on against each other?
Yes! This is loud!
Do you hear something?
Yes, I hear music.
I don't hear music.
If this, you know what, have y'all ever done spam in y'all's class?
What are you talking about, spam?
Where you can just spam it, like, if there's no actual questions, it's just a spam.
How do you turn the music on?
Check dead, Twitter.
How do you turn the music on?
You see the sound on the top right? On the top right thing? You press on it, and you can turn all the music up. Bro, come here, you rat.
Hello, why is it just yes?
Because that means you can... Because every answer is right. You can just spam it. Please don't. No! Oh, you actually hit me. Oh. Oh. Cracked. No, not cracked, not cracked, not cracked. 32 white, 64 white. He's one shot. 64 dead. 200. Dead 200.
Although, you wouldn't see my skin. You know you're gonna lose, right?
Definitely.
Where are you?
Why would it? Oh, there you go. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me take my minis. Ugh. Ugh. 32, 60. Oh.
You know what would be funny if we played Among Us? One imposter and one Kermit.
I wonder who it would be.
You want to play Among Us?
That's going to be no point.
Yes, there will.
32, 64, crack, crack, crack. 32, crack.
Suck. I mean, if you want to play other modes, let me know.
32 white. Yeah, this is boring.
Yeah. Alright, let's play other
modes. 32.
Alright.
Alright, I quit. This game's trash.
You actually suck.
I'm sorry.
You know that, right?
No.
You actually
back
suck.
To lobby.
Hey, Otto. I need a...
Oh, here, I left the thing so I can make a new one.
Although, what game modes are there?
We got... You want to do Fishtopia?
Hey, nice, sure.
Yes!
Alright. I thought you were patient, though.
Hey, sure. Thanks. Nice, sure. Nice. Shoot. Hey, nice, sure. Thanks,
dude.
Nice, sure.
Nice. Oh! Alright, I'm loading in. The code is 451207.
I mean, sometimes I don't think you're black.
Shut the fuck up!
Oh my gosh, Alan, what is your skin?
It's fire.
Why is that your skin? How do you play this game way too much?
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I really don't play this game, barely.
Then how do you have all the skins?
Because we get a ton of things whenever we do this. Let's see what I get. Got a rare fish on the first one.
It looks so much better on PC.
I know. I know, the Chromebook looks trash. And so you're about to get cat water on in this.
No, we have to speed run.
Speed run. Do-do-do-do.
This is gonna be too easy.
How much fish did you get? I got, I don't know, but I have 26 bucks.
I just wanna get auto clicker.
An auto clicker?
Yeah. Albert, can I ask you one question and one only?
Yeah.
Are you black?
Nope.
I thought you were mixed.
I'm joking, I am.
Thank you for the advice. I feel like this game is hard.
It really isn't. It just takes a lot of patience.
Oh, your skin is dark, bro.
What are you talking about? It's far.
Is that the Monopoly man?
Yeah, sir. How much money do you have?
About six.
$4. I have $44.
I have 30. Although, guess where I'm going?
Where?
Purple Pond.
Already?
It's $10.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Did you not know Purple Pond was $10?
No, I thought it was a lot more.
You're a dumb. It looks so much better on PC.
I know.
My gosh. But I'm just gonna save up for 200. And then just get the rare fish.
I need about 15 more dollars to get the rare fishing rod.
If you get the rare fishing rod, do you get more fish?
You get better fish.
Aldo, how much is the rare fishing rod?
$75.
Rosies? Aldo, what if I told you I did it? I just got.
I see how it is.
The Lucky Lake is $1,000.
What?
There's a Lucky Lake and it's only one time use.
Oh no! It's a one. No, you gotta. I've been able to go there multiple times. I think. I don't know.
What do you get if you go there?
It's just a lot of better fish.
I don't know. Where was the fishing rod? If you don't mind me asking.
Here, up here, Angie. Come follow me. Follow me. It literally says gear shop. You dumbo.
Is it the expert?
Yeah, run? Expert. It's the.
Alright.
Well, I bought it.
Man, you're such a dumbo.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get my ticket.
Alright. Are you going to Purple Pond?
Yeah.
Did you make this or no?
No. I mean, kind of.
All you had to put was yes.
Alright, I'm getting Purple Pond.
Alright, that's good for now. This is just cheating. Alright, I need $85.
A normal fish is now just a $5 fish. I'm out of bait. A dollar?
Oh no. It made me go. I like balls and it didn't let me put it. Like, what if I'm talking about, like, football and stuff? Like, Gimkit is dirty-minded, though.
For real.
I just thought I like balls. Like, I never said specific. Like, I like soccer balls. Football, basketball. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Like, you understand, but Gimkit doesn't.
I'm just spamming.
I want to go to Purple
Pond.
Definitely. Does Lucas play this?
Well, in school, yeah.
He's very dog at it.
He really is.
Oh!
I got a $20 fish.
Oh, you're so lucky.
Well, I'm just Timothy.
I need $85. I only have 52.
I have 71.
It's because you got lucky with that $20 fish.
Yeah. Why should we get a $50 fish?
Bro, what? How did you get the 20?
I don't know. It was my first. I just somehow got it. I know a starfish is worth a lot too.
My social studies teacher is the one that plays it a lot.
This teacher plays this game.
Yeah.
Wait, like, just like alone or like?
He's hemophilic.
Wait, like alone or like? Oh, with the class.
Hello. What are you buying?
I bought a medium backpack.
Why?
Because I can hold more fish.
Hello, what if I told you I didn't ask?
Well, you just did.
Duffel.
You just did, you dumbo.
It was a request. It was a request.
Same thing, and I went to Sandy Shores, so.
Aldo.
Yes?
Guess what?
Chicken butt.
Aldo, I wasn't gonna say that. You're just black.
Thank you. No, normal fish is just $10 in this one. So a $20 fish would be a better one. Ah, $20 fish.
Oh, you're gonna get there before me.
I'm already here.
No, the last one.
Oh. Oh, I got an epic fish for $40.
I'm like, that's such a flex. Oh, I got an epic fish!
I went from $16 to $156. Oh.
Oh, no. This is so annoying.
Boy, how? I know.
Where are you at?
I'm in the spawn.
$10. $10. $10. $10. I keep getting 10. 20. Where's my 40? You got that.
It was on my last thing of bait, too.
I have no bait left.
I just spammed it, so I just got a ton of bait. Wait, are you in this? Are you in this one? This is not yet.
I'm answering questions.
Oh. No, I'm just getting $20 fish.
How much is Cosmic Cove?
Yeah, $250.
This is too easy.
Definitely. How'd you even get that skin? Was it in the item shop?
Yeah, it was $800.
Oh, cause that's cool.
Is it still in the item shop?
No.
It was 2 days ago.
Oh. I'm only getting $10 and $20 fish.
That's what I was happy to be.
Oh, I just got an epic fish.
I haven't got
I just got another epic fish.
Oh.
And I got another one.
I just got epic. First one.
I just got 3, Andrew. I got a 4th one.
You're just lucky. No epic fish, by the way. Oh, crap. Oh, there's 36 seconds.
Oh, there's 36 seconds? Oh my goodness. Can I, like, make the game longer?
Oh, you know I won, right?
No, you didn't. How did you win?
Yes, I did. I got more money.
How much do you have? Tell me.
330.
I have 576.
No,
you don't. Yes, I do. 11, 10, 9.
Alright, let me just go to the Cosmic. Seven, Aldo, why did you make six, it only 10 minutes?
5. I didn't know it would be that short.
You mean that long, Dumbo?
I win!
Aldo, we you're bad. Our time.
$82!
Because I spent it.
Come on. Disappointment.
Aldo, so are we done?
I think so, probably.
One more thing. I think I have a very good idea.
What?
Get on Roblox.
No, I don't have time anymore, Angie. My mom told me to get off like 10 minutes ago.
Wait.
I'm sorry.
You broke the rules.
How did I break the rules?
You stayed on 10 minutes faster bedtime.
Alright, bye.
Wait, Aldo, can you play tomorrow?
I have a football game.
course you do.
I'm sorry.
Freaking monkey. Of course you do. You're black.
I'm sorry.
I'm bi-out. Oh, no. I hate you're
everything. All right, bye.
You're her bye, daddy.
You're their bye. Teacher.
You're bye, straight. Who's today, cousin?
At Medical City Healthcare, our expert doctors and care teams are here for you, delivering exceptional medical care with compassion.
Dude, I just wanna die. I just wanna die in this game. I got stream snipes. Yo. Come on! Please, man!
Drive, motherfucker.
Jarvis! What up, bro?